Valley Flats in the Power Wagon, June 13th. About 10 o'clock in the morning, there is a ton of people up here. Well, I got Mike in front of me in the other Power Wagon. He's on 37s with a little bit extra lift. I'm on 35s with stock height. Day. I'm really curious to see how this truck does. This long wheelbase is going to make is going to be really eye-opening, I think.
It'll be a lot less exciting of a ride on the way up, for sure.
was it? I could tell it was floating. Oh, that's funny. Dug out than the last time I was here.
Yeah, it was a little bit too far to the right.
correct altitude reached.
Like a non-event, this super long wheelbase just ate that hillside up. That was crazy. I mean, that was the whole point of coming here today was to just drive that. So we're gonna drive over to the Chutes, and assuming those huge groups of people that came through before, since none of them were on this hill here, they either did this really fast, went straight to the Chutes or something. So we're gonna to go over to the Chutes and watch the fun for a little bit, because it's quarter to 11 and it's a decent spot for some lunch. Maybe take some video there of people Baja-ing their way through the Chutes.
Been filled in.
Shortage of entertainment at the Chutes, but let's see how we do coming down this. You probably can't see it in the video, but Biff. Now we're just making our way down the rest of this road. I'm trying to not do a ton of paint damage. It widens up here in a great big meadow, but gets a little skinny through here. We're gonna find a nice shady spot to have some lunch here in just a minute. Interesting wheeling a super long wheelbase truck, and just how much more stable and solid that felt coming up that hill compared to the two-door Jeep especially, but I'm sure even the four-door would be rather uncomfortable going up the most difficult lines. I mean, we took the most difficult lines coming up that heart attack hill, so I'm extremely impressed and very pleased with the result of that. Hey, that was an awesome day in the power wagon. We're running the four tire air up, but on the truck I only do two tires at a time because I run different air pressures from the front to the back. The front's 55, the rear's 45. So we're gonna finish airing up, pack this junk up. That was a pretty fun day. I've never had this heavy or long of a wheelbase legitimately off-roading before. Last November or December, right after I bought the truck, I was just kind of tootling around on forest roads. And not really like four-wheeling, I was just driving. This was actually four-wheeling, and it was pretty awesome. So we're going to conclude it here. It's about 1:45. Quick day, a little four-hour wheeling day, but I gotta get home. I got package coming that I need to get off the step and other stuff to do around the house. So that was pretty awesome, taking this thing up that heart attack hill.